feel like I'm in my time. My mom and dad are still alive. And they see their baby death when I'm almost 6 dead out. I'd be new. They are just about to, as a matter of fact, that they're at York Airport right now. I can't from Miami to retire. And they'll be here for about 2 weeks. I'm thinking, boy, they're going to have to leave Miami to come into this. Yeah, I know. Separable, right? So when did you realize that you were not just some clumsy, oversized child who was never going to find a guy who was awkward? My personality, where my outer image is sort of taller than, or you know, blacker than, in the case of, you know, I think there's a
town. Yeah, it was not
really necessarily. I was wonderful. So, tough for you in any sense. It wasn't tough because my parents would have moved. Are you kidding me? You know, parents would move to look at your children. But, you know, you know what? Best experience ever. Best experience of my life. Growing up on the Jersey Shore, growing up in Ocean Township, growing up as a minority in a situation like that. It was the best experience growing up larger than, and all the things that other people might have thought of as worst turned out to be the very thing that makes me able to dance and twirl and delight in conversation on the show. Have you ever had Carol Channing here?
Oh, of course.
Several times. Carol Channing. It's really funny that you find my kids can just
tickle you. Don't tell her. I've been thinking about you and Valentine. She's coming on my show.
When? I'm not sure the exact thing. She's coming. And she's Bowen.
Oh.
Fox guy, John
Bowen.
He is divine.
Yeah.
I was just... Who else is coming with him?
His wife.
Wouldn't you love that if Barbara came?
I just was telling someone I was at a birthday party.
Yeah.
And Barbara Streisand as a present to the birthday boy. Sandy Gallen, who was a big Broadway, you know, discovered Dolly Parton.
She's been on.
Jackson. Barbara gave him a birthday present. She said,
Jane and Barbara were there.
He is